Dubai and JP Morgan hosting this event is a really great event for everyone, for kids, people.
Oh, it's fantastic. When you see all the kids coming out and just loving life out here and just seeing them running around the tournaments and really enjoying the game, which is what we want to see, and just getting the next generation of players to come through. I think it started with about 100 kids the first time, and now I think someone said it's about 1,300 kids here today, so it's great to see that number coming through.
By far biggest kid day of my whole life, you know, I have never seen, you know, maybe sometimes they come, maybe 100 kids, you know, but this kid today was something special, yeah.